Mom, you still look the same. You still look good. Yeah. Oh my God.
What the fuck you talking about, man? I used to get all the fat bitches. What you talking about, man?
What?
So what are you gonna say at my funeral now that you've killed me?
He had it coming. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame.
Is it terrifying?
No, I don't think so. It's the way it is, you know. Everything must come to an end. The drip finally stops.
See you on the other side.
Oh, BoJack, no.
Historic fires devastating Australia.
Warning of what may be to come around the world.
Leading environmentalists warn 2020, last chance to tackle climate change.
The words that Kobe Bryant is dead tonight.
Daughter Gianna.
Seven other people.
COVID-19 characterized as a pandemic.
Strict stay-at-home order.
Hornets. Reported in the U.S.
We saw a white man deprive a black man of his life in public. Now the world witnessed a lynching.
We're tired of the America, come, come. We're tired of this injustice.
Yeah.
We're tired of violence.
We stand for justice. We're anonymous. We are Legion. Expect us.
So my son Mark the other day asked me if he can get a bookmark.
Sucks. The story already sucks.
Okay,
dude.
All right.
He's got the virus.
Oh, oh shit! No! Oh god! Oh god!
The virus! The virus!
The virus!
He's got the leverage virus!
I lost my job but got kicked out my flat, and it's all because some guy in China ate a bet. All the masks are sold out and they're gone without a trace, but here's a quick tip, just stick your undies to your face and every night wash your hands before bed. Or your mom will be sad because you'll wake up dead. Now I wouldn't worry unless you're over 45, because you're probably gonna die.
No more.
I phone with Orange. He seems to be wearing a Christmas hat. Yet it's only October. It appears we've formed a trust. An outsider joins the group. Black. Blue watches as Black is eliminated. The imposter is getting away. purple and lime.
What the fuck? He was actually telling the truth. Oh my god. He was telling the truth. I that walk in funny. And he's narrating on a dead body.
Bone blue.
It's not him. There were three people. Someone killed and got away. And he was like, the imposter is now getting away.
Black waltz into communications. Man watches as Pink murders Black. Pink stares at him. Perhaps he's hoping for some sort of trust.
I love this.
David Attenborough.
This is fucking great.
Yellow joins the commotion. It appears Yellow has been eliminated. Lime stands amongst a massacre.
What the fuck?
I'm so confused.
Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Okay, guys, it was Donald. He was next to the body.
What the fuck? No, I was.
Well, were you next to the body?
Yes, but it was red. Red killed him and ran away.
You're kind of sus, Donald.
How are you talking? You're dead.
Yeah, Donald's a little sus.
What the fuck? Go up there.
Yeah, I'm voting blue.
It wasn't me.
You're just a real dumpster fire. And I blame myself.
Aw, don't blame yourself, Daddy.
Caillou, that's enough. You have to get a job.
It's Caillou. He will never get a job.
Like Daddy telling him he needed a job.
No, I don't want a job.
Jesus, stop it.
I don't want it.
You have to get one.
If you make me get a job, I'll kick your ass, Daddy.
Are you threatening me?
Yes, Daddy.
You're a monster.
Daddy, stop saying Daddy! Please! Just say Dad, okay? It is creepy!
I'm the monster you made, and I will ruin you.
Using threats, Caillou got his way again.
Fine! You don't have to get a job. Yet.
Just kick him out the house, he isn't a dog!